Alright, y'all, we're back on Rise of the Tomb Raider. It's been a minute. Let me, get my bearings straight. Okay. What in the world? Ah, there we go. Okay. Alright, I think we're good. I don't remember left off killing all those guys in that building. Let's go ahead and let's get this popping. See how my aim is. Slow down, rabbit. Nice conveniently open fence. That giveaway or something over here. Anything hiding in here? Yep.
Someone's rosary. These beads have been worn away almost to nothing. Getting in that way without being seen. Must be another way.
Am I supposed to go all the way over there? Sure hope not. Who the heck are you?
Who are you people?
All that can come later. If you want answers, then listen close. We've managed to destroy the old radio tower, but there are repeaters that keep them connected. We need to shut them down. Help me, and I'll let the others know they can trust you. We need all the allies we can get.
Communications break. Mission reward and lockpick. Accept this mission.
I'll keep an eye out for them.
Good. We don't have much time.
They gonna say help you and you're just walking away. Oh.
Roth is determined that I should learn how to shoot. However, he tried to teach me today. I was utterly hopeless. I've always said in the field you can't go wrong with a stout stick and good boots. I told him I was a man of words, not of weapons. He laughed and said that he hoped I could find the right words to slow down a charging bison. I told him that's what he was for. Bless him for trying, though. I don't think there'll be any more lessons, Summer.
Roth always said I must have gotten my sharp eyes and steady hands from Mum. That summer, he taught me to shoot instead. I took to it. Maybe too well.
Done it? Are the transmitters destroyed?
I Haven't found them all yet, but I will.
So, in your words, help you means I do everything. I want to make sure we're on the same page.
I've infiltrated the ranks of the enemy and learned that they come seeking the rich resources of the mountain. They appear to know nothing of the secret we protect. Those who build the Iron Road are themselves prisoners, slaves of the Red Army. Massive machines now use the Iron Road, bringing more slaves, food, and raw materials for construction of a small city. It is time for me to return to my people so we might plan our attack. If we can inflict heavy losses upon them before they reach the mountain, they may give up and turn back.
Likes wolves. Oh. That was a slightly fail.
We were fools. Careless, arrogant fools. We thought we could stop them, but the Red Army outnumbers us. Their weapons are superior, and they just keep coming. Many of my people, including myself, have been captured, forced to work the mines of our own mountain. It's only a matter of time before they discover our secret. When this happens, we must be ready.
Dang it, man. I need to get that lockpick.
Need to get more information out of the prisoner. If Constantine has to do it himself, he's
not going to be happy.
We'll step up the pressure, but he's clearly had some experience with interrogation techniques before.
We think he's the leader of the Remnant. He has to know about the Divine Source. Find his weakness. Get creative.
This prisoner. Maybe I can find him.
Oh, heck no. Got that wolf. Oh, is that the tomb? Yeah, the green things are the towers. Cave. The heck? Do we want to go in here? No. Must be the tomb right there. Is that another wolf? Oh god. Is he coming for me? Pissed off the Wolf Clan. doing in that cave? Up that hill. Oh. Oh, that's a... creepy music around me. I knew she crouched on her own for a reason. That was it.
Trinity's after the source. I should find out what they know.
Dang, I messed them two up.